what's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Pedacek starts in goal, Azpilicueta starts
alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions.
Theo Walcott starts
with Sadio Mane out wide.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Crisp defending there.
Stephen Defour. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
Here's Walcott. And the cross comes in now. Mesut Ozil.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He can put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Mesut Ozil. It's Mane.
Ozil! Going for goal!
Oh, well saved.
And that's gone behind for a corner. And in goes the cross.
And here's the header.
Attacking well here. Sissoko.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Crisp defending there. Here's Walcott.
Shot on!
That's well, well wide.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Mesut Ozil. Here's Gray. On the attack here.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Ozil!
The shot gets blocked.
Well read by the defender.
Here's Sterling. Into the attacking third. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
He's pointed for the free kick.
Rose. Onto the attack now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Now, can he make the most of the cross?
It should be!
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Looking good, this move.
Stephen Defour. Referee is pointed for a free kick here.
Mata. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Challenges for the ball.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Gray. and they're passing so well out there. And in he goes with the tackle.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Sterling. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really trying to...
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Hector Berry. That's a great interception. Good challenge here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Could score!
Oh, well saved. Well, they've got a corner now. And possibly a chance to add to their lead. And in goes the cross. And heads it towards goal. What a fine save. Good defending. They cope with it well defensively. Got to be. Very good stop here. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. And in goes the cross. Goes for goal with the header. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Good challenge.
Moussa Sissoko. Attacking well here.
Danny Welbeck probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
It's Juan Mata crossing. Referee points for a corner. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. No nonsense defending from him.
The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's one...
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Into the attacking third. Comes in with a tackle.
This might be it!
Here's Walcott. You can see what Theo Walcott's trying to do there, but no space for him at the moment.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
There's some potential in this move.
Theo Walcott. Gray.
Stephen Defoe. Mata. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now Sadio Mane. Onto the attack now. Not a good challenge by the defence.
Space to try and hit it now.
He's behind for another corner. And the cross comes in now.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Danny Welbeck. It's looking good, this move. Comes in with a tackle. It's Mane.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
He's injured here. Strained something.
I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. Now they've got it. And he could get away here. Sissoko.
Oh, I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Got to be. And he's in there with a header.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, the corner count rises and rises. There goes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Walcott.
Oh, a good goal. And now they're a goal to the good.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Comes in strongly.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Real chance. The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Shane Long. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Here's a chance to attack.
Letting the shot go!
Intercepted well. Eric Bailly. Here's Walcott. Gray.
Really trying to win possession here. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Ozil! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Here's Walcott. On the attack here, keeps it going well.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. It will be a free kick. Mesut Ozil. Good challenge here.
could be dangerous.
He might be through.
And shoots! Terrific stop.
Yet another corner.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot.
Theo Walcott.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Challenges for the ball.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Özil!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Great interception. Into the attacking third. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Got the tackle in.
It's Gray.
He's had a go here.
And he scores spectacularly.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
So we restart again, 4-1. So here we are with the final whistle going and a pretty comprehensive margin on.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He can put them in front.